Because he was born with an evil little face in the back of his head. And his name was Edward Mordrake.